Did you know in World War Z, the nuclear explosion that Brad Pitt observes from the helicopter was actually real footage of a nuclear explosion? It was stock footage from an underwater nuclear test the United States conducted at Bikini Atoll in 1946.